doctors are telling you. Can you just confirm what I'm saying?
No.
I never went to the doctor.
Because I'm seeing your womb and something is piercing your womb. You never went to the doctor?
No.
You feel pain here?
Yes. Yes.
But you never go to the doctor?
No.
But you have got pain here?
Yes.
So I've seen this pain here. It must never take you to any doctor from now.
Yes.
You are healed forever.
Thank
you.
That
is it. I've seen you. Where is your wife?
My wife.
Yes. Okay, come.
Yes, sir.
Because you were supposed to have traveled.
It's not
true. It's true, sir.
Because you are here. Because you failed to travel.
Amen.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yes, sir.
You see, you were supposed to have traveled. I'm just seeing this man going towards Europe. Going towards China. Buying things there. I don't know if you know what I'm talking about.
Yes.
Do you know what I'm talking about?
Yes,
yes, sir.
But nothing is happening now.
Yes, man of God. It's true, man of God. Yes, man
yes,
of God.
Sir.
You're a Nigerian.
I'm a Nigerian, yes, man of God.
I said you were supposed to have traveled.
Yes,
but there's nothing to travel with. There's a problem, there's nothing, no money.
Yes, sir.
But you are here, your life will be changed from now.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Come on. Come on. There's this idol, come on. You are free. You are free, you are free. Can you stand up here? There's a job that is coming to you. But I'm seeing you in airport. And this is the job that you have never applied. You have never applied there.
No.
But I'm seeing you there.
Thank you, Jesus.
That will be like a first job that is coming. But there's another one that is coming. You know why I'm telling you this? Because always she's worrying about experience. She says she doesn't have experience. But is it true?
It's true.
That's true.
Now God is giving you experience.
Experience.
So whatever I'm telling you, write it and see if it won't happen. We must pray for this brother. Yes, must pray for you. Because for you to come here is by the grace of God.
Yes.
You hear me?
Yeah.
Because I'm seeing your heart here.
You're right. You are right. In fact, I would have died.
You're supposed to have died
on Thursday night.
Thursday night.
Thursday night. Yeah, I'm still battling with it. That was why my brother took me down to this place.
Is your brother who brought you here? Where is your brother? Come. Brother. You people that don't know you, eh?
I can let save him.
But I'm seeing your heart here. It's becomes like want to stop.
Yeah,
he was sick, very sick.
He was very sick.
Yes.
Very
heart problem.
You've got a heart problem.
Yeah.
So you can hear that.
Yeah, what am I?
Are you coming here for the first time?
Yes, first time.
It's the first time. But I'm seeing his heart here.
Fast.
You were shaking when he's doing it. Like you're diabetic.
Diabetes.
And this thing has killed many people in your family. People just say, they came to hospital and they say, you died of diabetes.
So
God loves you.
Amen.
God is healing you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Where is he coming from?
Nigeria.
I'm a Nigerian.
Nigeria where?
Nigeria, Imo State.
Imo State.
Yeah.
God loves you, eh?
Amen.
Because if you can check your hearts now, it's free now.
Amen.
What is it that you cannot do?
Amen. What is it that you cannot do on your own?
Is that what?
What is it that you cannot do on your own?
Actually, I was confused.
No, what is it in your body?
I'm free.
You are free now.
I'm free.
Can you run to there?
Can you run to that side?
Can you run, sir? Can you run? Can you go to him? I want to hear. And now he's running better now.
I'm free. Thank God I'm free.
Amen.
I'm free. I'm no more sick.
Amen.
I'm no longer sick. I thank God. Thank God.
So you can
man
see,
of God, I thank you.
God bless you, sir.
I thank you, man of God.
God bless you, sir.
Yes, sir.
God bless you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
God bless you.
Thank you, sir.
God bless you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Portago. I say Portago. God bless you, Portago.
God bless you. Thank you for.
I say,
thank you.
I say Portago.
Thank you. Thank you.
I say Portago.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Don't have any. Thank you, sir.
God bless
you. I know that you just saved my life. Thank you.
Let me speak with you. Can you stand up? Where is your mom?
Mama, she's in Limpopo. Limpopo.
We must pray for her because she's complaining.
Yeah, she's always sick.
She's always sick. So, must pray for her. Like when I touch you here, wherever she is, she will be delivered. Can you stand up? God loves you.
Yes.
Because you are worrying about your job.
Yes, Apostle. Yes, Daddy.
Asking yourself, what is it that will happen with me? And God is fighting for you.
Yes, Apostle.
Don't worry, because people have rejected you so much.
Yes, Apostle.
There was a time you asked yourself, why is like everybody hate me for nothing?
Yes, it's happening. It's happening.
It's really happening.
Yes.
But I'm telling you because you are here, everybody will favor you in your family.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Where is your wife?
Mama,
she's at home.
She's at home.
Yes.
Go and tell her that this problem is over.
Thank you.
Your
menstruation gives you problems.
It's true.
I say your menstruation gives you problems.
It's true, man.
Huh?
It's true, Daddy.
You even ask yourself, why it's like I'm losing blood.
It's true, Daddy. It's changing every month.
It's changing every month.
Yes.
It's like you're losing blood. Let's stop it. You've got a demon.
Huh?
You're a demon.
Uh-oh.
What do you want here in
Charis?
Can you stand up here? You are disappointed. That thing you say you will do for your mom is not happening.
Yes, it's true.
I can't hear
you.
It's true, Daddy.
You say you will do what?
I'll buy her car, which I did, and I will build her house.
It's not happening.
No.
But it will happen. But it will
happen.
Can you stand up, brother? Be careful of friends.
Yes.
You hear me?
Yes.
Because I'm seeing drunkards here.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
I'm seeing people who are drinking.
Yes.
And these people, it's like they want to poison each other.
Okay.
You hear me?
Yes.
So you don't need friends who are drinking. Are you drinking?
No, no, I'm not.
So why do you stay with this people? So if now one is dead here, you are also involved.
Okay.
You must go away from these people, you follow God.
Okay.
Are you hearing me?
Yes,
amen.
Sir.
Stand up. The cry you were having now is answered. Because God has blessed you with a job.
Amen.
Let me touch you here. Where is your husband?
Is
he?
Yes.
He married you?
Yes.
Your husband and a wife?
Yes.
Stand together. You must know this, my brother. I want to advise you.
You hear me? Yes.
It's God who gave you this woman.
Yes.
You hear me?
Yes.
But many people, they don't want her. They think she talked too much. And what she's speaking is the truth.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes, it's true.
Always you say, please don't go home. Don't go home. Please don't go home. Is it true?
It's true. It's true, Daddy.
Don't go home. Why is like, want to go home? And it's always it's like somebody's calling you home.
It's true, Daddy.
Eh?
Yes, it's true.
But he doesn't listen to you. So he will listen to you from now. Where is your boyfriend?
Boyfriend again.
Dobsonville.
Where?
Dobsonville.
Because you need to break the spirit of the family of not getting married. You understand?
Yes.
Because you were surprised no one say marry one day.
Yes.
Always you say, I don't have money.
Yes.
Is it true what I'm saying?
It's true.
Huh?
It's true.
And yourself, you want to marry, but there's no way. And you're no longer trusting him.
And I was some tsepa.
You're not trusting this brother.
I was some tsepa with you.
Yes, huh? Yes.
Because there was something that has happened before.
So, yes.
I can't hear you.
Yes. Yes.
Something that has happened, now you think he's still doing it.
Yes, he's leaving me.
Huh?
He's leaving me.
What's Amaya?
He's doing what?
He's leaving me.
No,
because of the spirit in your family. After we pray, he will call you.
Thank you.
This is the spirit I'm talking about. You see the spirit?
No, that's not mine.
Huh?
She must never get married. We cannot go. She must not marry. She must never go anywhere.
Because too much clever.
She's very clever. We won't go. No. She can never be married
when
by that man.
You used to dream a baby.
No, Laura Wana.
Okay, yeah.
Yes.
And the baby was crying.
Manawala.
Yes, yes.
She told you?
Who would it?
No, she didn't tell.
She didn't tell you. So, she didn't tell you?
No, she didn't tell me.
So, God wanted to give her a baby. So, she used to dream a baby. It's like they killed the baby premature.
Okay.
Yes, it's true.
Eh?
It's true.
What is true?
There was a time when I was pregnant, and then it just yalicheza.
Then I just got a miscarriage.
You know the story?
No, I don't know.
She doesn't know the story.
Yes.
You see that? Why you didn't tell him? Because he want a baby.
Why Lisa Vuchakarlo Baba Nyakangwan?
He doesn't believe me.
He doesn't believe me.
That's not correct.
Are you not a husband and wife?
Ali Munale Musali.
You know, if I don't speak with them, if I don't speak with them, this marriage won't last. Because my brother wants a child. Is it true?
Yeah, it's correct.
Eh?
Correct.
And he wants a child with all his heart now. He did everything. Is it true, brother?
It's correct.
He did everything. He sing, he shouted. No child. He went to exercise. He went like this.
But
is it not true?
100% correct. 100% correct.
So my brother's faith is finished. Now. Because he knows he did everything. He just
say,
I'm trusting God. I should believe.
But he's not doing his part.
No, he did everything before.
But then now I think he has given up.
He has given up?
Yeah, because
that's what I'm talking about. That he's tired. He's tired. My brother. you hear what I'm trying to say with that? My brother is tired. Because he did all. So that's why I said, if I don't speak with them, they can separate. Because I'm hearing people talking against this marriage.
Yes.
It's not true, my brother.
Yes, correct.
Eh?
Correct.
Because they are asking you, why are you not getting a child?
Yeah.
It's not true.
Yes, correct.
And yourself, you don't know what to say.
And when now
you try to shield for your wife.
Go
give you a child. Jesus.
Amen.
Listen, let's not talk about doing part or
not
part. The child comes from God. As I'm speaking right now.
So like I can
amen.
God is giving you a child.
Amen. I receive.
You say when she say I receive. God loves you. Come here. You have a demon, eh?
Hey.
You have a demon.
Hey.
Stop.
Can you stand up? Touch your stomach. That is giving you problems. Come on, demon. Out. Come on. Out.
Stop it.
Can you put your mic in there? Can you stand up? Come on. Can you stand up?
I'm a narcissist.
You are not supposed to be here today.
No, such a
come on, you demon. Huh? I can't hear you.
I can't.
What is there?
She won carriage.
Oh. I'm surprised. I don't see this woman. I'm seeing a snake.
I came over like you want to know.
A snake.
Oh no.
Look at her. How she look at me.
No.
What do you want to hear? You stand up, brother.
I'm in love with
you. Let me touch your chair. Come on. Come on, demon. Come on. Come on. She said, I've got a demon too. So already I spoke with you. Where is your wife, my brother?
She's at home. She's at home.
We must pray for you, eh?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
Because you and your wife, you don't agree on anything.
Yes, it's true.
Eh?
It's true.
Let's pray with you. In anything.
It's true.
Eh?
It's true.
Even now here, you don't have peace. You are here, but you are not happy.
Yes, it's true.
Is it true what I'm saying?
It's true.
And God said, I must pray for you because there's a spirit between you and your wife.
Okay.
You don't agree in anything.
Yeah, we don't.
Especially when you are planning. Mm. Eh?
Yes, you are true.
You end up living what you are thinking.
Yes.
Because also it leads to fighting.
Yes.
But from now on, you people will stand together and God will bless you. Congratulations. There's something here that gives you pain. Come on, you demon. Huh? What is there? Come on.
Stopping him. Yes. She'll never disturb her mind.
Go.
Succeed in everything.
Go, you team. Go. Come on. Come on. Come on. God loves you, but your kidneys.
I
have a, you've got a pain here. like kidneys.
Pain.
Come on, you spirit of Satan. Out! Out, you demon! Out! You demon of kidneys. Sister, look here.
Of course.
Devil wants to remove you from church.
Satan on your calling checker again.
You hear me?
Yanto.
Devil wants to remove you from church.
Satan on your calling checker again.
You know that?
Yes, I know.
Eh?
Yeah.
You know that?
I'm yes.
Mother. How do you know that? How do you know that?
Yes. I'm removing this wisdom from him.
And then, what is that you did? What is it that you
saw?
It's like they don't agree with me in anything.
Come on.
No, 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 no.
Go, you demon. Come on. Come on, you demon. Brother, God will move you somewhere.
Yes,
you hear that?
Yes, Daddy.
Because you are concerned about where you are staying.
That's true, Daddy.
Is it true?
It's true, Daddy.
God will move you somewhere. As you are here, I'm seeing God blessing you so that you move. So this mind of your business, keep it like this. Amen. It will work for you.
Amen.
And when you start the ministry, you won't have strifes.
Amen.
Are you hearing me? You're free. You're free. I'm still seeing this, please. This girl, when I touch her, I saw a mom. So, there's a demon that is attacking the whole family. Where is her mom? Let me go back there.
Mama, okay.
My brother, I've been searching for you.
Oh, Jesus.
listen. Go. Look at the eyes. Look at the eyes. Look at the eyes. Where is her mom? Come. Okay. Come on, leave her. Ouch! 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 What I do here? Leave this leg. Leave this leg.
Well, I literally.
Stop! The moment, hey brother, come on, come on, hey, come on, hey, Timo, come on, come on. Hey! You're free, Mama. You're free.
Oh, I block your money.
My
money, business,
go. What's your problem? Where is your husband, Mama?
Well, now, okay.
I've not seen anybody around you. I've not seen anybody around you.
I
can
only to have
I'm not married.
You are not married.
I can't. Yeah.
So God loves you. I'll pray for you.
Put him while
nobody's helping you.